The Peter Jennings Award for Best Long-Form Documentary, sponsored by the Jennings family. The citation goes to Michael Kirk, Mike Weiser, Jim Gilmore, Philip Bennett, David E. Hoffman, and Rainey Aronson, Wrath of PBS Frontline for Putin's Revenge. The winner, Yevgeny Afanevsky, Den Tolmar, and Aaron I. Butler of HBO for Cries from Syria, combining footage shot by activists and ordinary citizens with interviews with Syrians who have survived the war. They shed light on the human toll of the Syrian conflict, with highlighting the extent of the Syrian government's war crimes against its own people. Congratulations. Thank you.
First of all, I would love to thank Overseas Press Club for this honor, and I would love to thank the Jennings family for this honor. When I originally came to tell this story of Syrian people, they didn't want it to allow me to access anything, because they didn't want it to trust us, the Western people. And I tried to explain to them, you know what? No, we want to have your story. We want to educate people. We want to tell exactly what's happened since 2011. And people were like, no, the humanity neglected us. Humanity abandoned us. And I said, no, it's a problem that people across the globe don't know what's happening in Syria. So it took time to explain to them that we, journalists and filmmakers, we are responsible to tell these stories. And that I, who came from the Western world, wants to take a look from inside and to put a comprehensive story that will shed the light to these human atrocities, to this human disaster, or technically how I see this, for me personally, it was a journey into the darkest side of humanity of our days, which I brought to the world together with my fascinating team, and I had amazing journalists with us, following me everywhere and helping me with everywhere. And I want to mention her name. She's a female, and she's doing right now Rohingya's story, and her name is Shahida Tolaganova. And she just returned from Bangladesh, actually, and she's trying to unveil this too. So yes, there is amazing female journalists on the front lines, and I want to applaud them. They are behind us, they're on front lines, and our movie, Cries from Syria, we dedicated to females, to mothers, and to the kids of the Syrian people who are also on the front lines. I wanted to bring the voice as a director of the people who usually in the Middle Eastern mentality, somewhere there in the shadows, but for me, they were on the front lines. So Cries from Syria is speaking with the voices of the mothers, female, and the kids. Thank you again.